It's Tech Lid, and we're bullish. The stampede is coming, baby. In case many of you are wondering, why does this YouTube channel have boxing gloves? Well, the boxing gloves are on. Every day is a fight. Every day is a fight for our financial freedom, baby. No need for a super long video here. We're gonna get straight to the point and straight to the money. In today's video, we will be talking about Zomedica, the ticker symbol for this stock, ZOM. At the time of this video, Zomedica is at $1.30. The stock is up 6% for the day. I know that doesn't sound like much, but guess what? Zomedica has been quite beaten up, so a 6% jump on the day? Big time news for Zomedica. That is a big jump up. 6% today, maybe 6% tomorrow, so on and so on. You get what I'm saying here and you're catching my drift. This could be the start of a bit of a maybe bullish uptrend. It could be creating some momentum to have an upward move for Zomedica. Before we continue with this video, a quick disclaimer. I am not a financial advisor. Always do your own due diligence and research when you invest in any type of market. When you do the homework and you do the research, you will come out winning. Bank on it. Another thing to consider here about Zomedica, you have to think about where it's been and where you think it's going. If you're someone who is high on Zomedica, you have had pullback after pullback. That was the time to average down and get your position back up. It's only a matter of time before Zomedica takes off. It's not gonna take off from today till tomorrow. That's not how it works. Those of you that are following along, you know things pull back. They pull back some more. It keeps pulling back and then you strike. Look at what's happening with cryptocurrency. A lot of those cryptos were beat up. Now they're just shooting up. A lot of stocks were way up. They regressed. They went back. But eventually they're going to pull up and they're going to get better and the price will increase. That's just what the way the market goes. If the market kept going up forever, forget about it. We'd all be rich. But that's not how it is. The market gives you the opportunity. It gives you the opportunity to buy. Think about this for Zomedica. Just 2 days ago, there was an article that was talking pretty much stating FUD and how nobody wanted in on Zomedica. What happens right after that? Zomedica is slowly going up. What could be happening here is FUD. There's a lot of FUD, fear, uncertainty, and doubt. People are saying that the stock is gonna tank, and then those same people saying that, they go out and they're buying the stock in private. A lot of time, that's how it goes. They create their own ways to get their own riches. That's how it goes sometimes. Until the next time, peace and love to the Tech Lid Legion.